I'm Denise Koch. A Delmar home caught fire early Friday morning after a used sparkler reignited. The Office of the State Fire Marshal reported that a fire broke out around 1:30 this morning at a two-story home in the 300 block of East Elizabeth Street. The accidental fire started on the side porch after the residents improperly disposed of legal ground-based sparkler in a trash can.